times, blades, pins, greys, slam rams, oil change, tinted glass and extra lights, white tires and straight pipes, power tower, spot a well, fill the tanks on the self-propel, speed burns and towing knives, replaced up tape with cable ties. Slightly under power, with an overload of green, it is you I'm heading to with this big machine. In a 40-foot swift, which is ready to bust, get the spuds at one and run to the next man like a bullet from the gun. Row by row, she starts to glow, to hell with the lot, as we knock her into top and drive her into a heavy crop. Aircon weather, sail to bail, hell for leather. Bouncing seat, need to row and rake. Out the gap on the side brake. Cover us with dust, keep her lit. Another load, heading for the pit. Giving all you got, past the passing spot. Scan the hand for tick-tock. I know well, picking this up a bell over you ain't right. But just to let you know, I have one more row, and I'm gonna see you tonight. Follow the blade and push. In a 40-foot swift, she's ready to bust. Get the spuds up one and run to the next man like a bullet from the gun. Row by row, she starts to glow, to hell with the lot, as we knock her into top and drive her into a heavy crop. She says, before I get going, just the wants to say hi. What is your position and what is your time? I'm on an 811 Zeta with a 16-foot can, and I'm rolling through the valley in the tundra, storm and rain. I'm heading to the meta just for one last load, and it just so happens that it's on your road. With an extra tread of power for this last load of grain, it's still you I'm heading to. Follow the blade and push. In a 40-foot swift, she's ready to bust. Get the spuds up one and run to the next man like a bullet from the gun. Row by row, she starts to glow.